Welcome back to Pokemon Altair. This time, we're gonna take on the gym. Get a little bit of everything, right at the end of the trainer now. Mars is level 29, and I got charcoal from one of the NPCs. Levels. I didn't see the gym, all I did was fight the trainers, talk to the people in town, and let's hop right in, let's see what it is. Oh, it's gonna be freaking nice. Hey, how's it going, champion battle bee? Lava Bridges, Gym Leader, Oz uses ice type Pokemon. She's a giant. A silently calm. If you're careless, you'll be turned into ice. I go on, go for it, okay? I hate this. Can your Pokemon withstand sub-zero temperatures? Yes. They're neutral. And I have a super effective move to that. And I have a move to power it up. Just the charcoal. Oh, crap. You have a goldie. Never mind, I'm gonna switch out. The Terra expecting the water down there on that one. Expecting to really have that. Yeah, you have water, okay. Ow. Speed that up. Magical leaf. Take that. Nice. Take that. Rude level 30. Nice. I want the cool best. Ha! An ice pun. It's a pretty ice pun. Ha! Alright, let's have a battle! Sure thing, bucko! I don't know, like, dice and, I thought you said you had ice types. Ice ice gym? More like water. I can't help it. Oh, you do have ice boots. Well, I got destroyed. Oh, okay. Wait, we can repair our speed. 49. This looks risky. But Mars got this. Oh, you don't want me to run. My own. Okay, God damn it. My own top one that has blocked it. I completely forgot. Shit. God dang it. Oh, wait, I'm an 88. I send out Fib when he has a freaking Forest. I'm gonna get wiped because I keep forgetting my own Pokemon. Okay, you can take that like a beast. Just kill him. Thank you. Oh, I'm so stupid. You're surprisingly strong. I'm surprisingly lucky, too. I forgot to act that. Okay, thank God I can actually slide out. Okay, let's just, way, I don't have strength. I can't use strength outside of battle. Well. There's two levels to this bullshit. You must be getting tired right now. You'd like to rest somewhere, wouldn't you? But you should know that maintaining your willpower is an important ability for all trainers. Whatever. You quad resist ice, so if he does pull out the ice beam. He is. That's good. Good thing he only uses water support. Poor spear. Good question, Greg. Quite literally get destroyed. That's 90 base power. Okay! Okay. Nice. Meet Sailor Keegan. Slip on ice and get her. Uh-huh. You don't say. What about you? Let's do this quick. I'm too cold to move. Okay. Now I'm wondering, what ice type do you have? Super Jace? Okay. Well, I'm actually an ice type. Wow. Holy shit. The first one in this gym. Burn you. By the scruff of their neck. Hold that so tight. And hold that L so hard. Bitch. You're kidding me, right? Why? Okay, whatever, just keep slapping me here, defensive shit. We're at a level 30, yay! Brr, I lost, and now I'm even colder. Out of here at the speed of sound. Alright, at least we don't have to go through a lot of that. More. There's less inputs going out than in. Also, if you're wondering, yes, you can go in that lava, but you'll immediately jump out because, dude, it's lava. Okay. Thank you for waiting. We're just starting Pokemon to full health. Problemo! My guy. Let's keep going. Yep, we're just fighting trainers in here, that's all this gym is. Oh, okay. I see. There we go. I want to fight this trainer. Watch my elegant icy dance. Axel? Take blue? day. Damn, my breath. I'm exposed. Whatever. Kill my freaking absolutely fine. Oh, Aqua, you can get him. Doesn't matter if it's funny. Aqua Jet, you kill you. Go ahead. Bye. Bye, Turner. Hope Alice freezes you solid. Whatever, nerd. Later. One trainer down there, that swimmer. I didn't press select. Oh, I guess I can do that. Yikes, it's cold. Yeah, I guess I can do that. Okay. Swimmer coal! Okay. Wait a minute. Doesn't Blizzard always hit the tail? Yep, tail set up that I have. Screw your wish. I'll kill you next turn. Huh. Continuing on, like these nerds. The rock moves. A lot of buckets. The rocks move. Can't do that! You just don't! Oh crap! Okay! Wait, I want those trinkets. Damn it, no. Shit. calm down, dog. Okay, how do I get over there? Okay, this puzzle's really dumb. How do I get to them? I want to get to those two trainers. They're free experience, come on. Shit, experience is everything in this game, come on. There. Is that it? I get there. I'm an idiot. Oh my god. This fucking fog! The fog! The fog! This fog is the end of me. I hate it. Fog my right. Freaking blind you. Can't see shit. Screw fog, am I right? Wow. Actually, they could probably do this shit in one go. Who knows? The puzzle isn't hard, it's just the trainers are hard to get to, which are free experience, which is always nice. There we go. See how beautiful this ice is? It'll make a pretty nice backdrop for my win. Jeff would like to rally, set up play child. Sunny day. Hopefully you get better defenses more as you can't even take the normal type. You can't take neutral damage on the life. Remember. Nice! Killed it. Good job. Kawappa. Damn. It's half damage. And I'm strong against it, so it does half and half. So it does a quarter damage total. At least I can at least survive that. Oh wait, no, I'm super effective. Wait. Quick, get out there. Flood resist grass, bug, and that's it. Oh, I'm so dumb. Oh crap, you have water. That's like E. The type changes so far, they're pretty good. Something didn't go right. Dude. Don't say. Alright, now next up is the gym leader, which I think we got to, yeah. Also the design for the gym leader is kinda... It's alright so far, I guess. Hopefully it's not another grind session. Otherwise I just have to leave them alone and let them train by themselves for a while. You know me, I love being patient. Look how much time I have on the game. I'm totally proud of myself. Alright. Oh wait, I should buy healing items. You never know. Yo, we have stacks. Am I 20? Oh, hey, look, there's burn heals, but no, Well, the only thing we have to rely on is lava cookies for if we get frozen. For some odd fucking reason. But hey, if the majority of this gym is water. I was wondering how they were gonna do ice types, but I guess ice and water is fine. Ice is necessarily water, but yeah, there aren't a lot of ice types you can really do. There's like only like how many ice types are there in this game? Like, not a lot, to be honest. Gotta get real, like think they had 5, so. Like, how are you gonna make a team out of, like, 5? How are you gonna make a gym out of, like, 5 Pokemon?
Problem.
Okay. Let's think strategically here. What type are you going to use? Yeah, water, making him fight, so... Aqua! Take the hail damage. Aqua sweep? Is that how this is gonna go? Okay. Nice to have Terra right now. Doesn't do a lot, but hey, let's try. No, it doesn't have. But it's a crit! Uh-oh. Wait. That was powder snow. Let's try an icy. That doesn't really matter. Oh no, sir! No! Damn. Okay. Alright, Viv, go out there. Everyone's gonna do their part. Steel defense. Crap, I forgot you have to wait for it. Shit. And you gotta have confuse on that thing. You gotta have coverage, right? Okay, that was just a bad start on my part. On my front. Do I even have her? Oh yeah, I do have her vibes. Let me just, if worse comes to worse, we could always just, bulk on just both sides. Totally defensive and shit. Might as well go for yours. Well, unless that just completely annihilates you. Oh well. Alright, Aqua, just go. Get up. Okay. Alright, Jewel, so you gotta get out there. This is the only time you're gonna get in the battle. It's you just, standing there for a minute. Wait, where is it? Is that a bot revive? Is that my revive? Unless it goes crazy. Get up, Rock Smash! Yeah, get him! Lowers defense. Yeah, you fucked him up, Tools. Aw, oh, no, sir! Just dodge the- aww, oh, Tools! Okay. Alright, let's try that again. That was fun. Let's send Aqua to the front this time, because- I'm gonna admit it right now, Mars, you're not gonna do that well. Hold the charcoal. Please do the AP, be sure. And I'm gonna go in here. Buy some nice tasty revives. Two. sell my nuggets yet. I want to save it just for extra cash, just in case you need it. Okay. I believe in it. We can do this. It's not hard. I say as I'm trying to get through this shit quickly. Not hard. Here. Up, Rock. Thank you. Okay. Alright, strength stone, you gotta move. Come on, buddy. Thank you. Okay. There we go. We already read the dialogue. Let's just fight him. Aqua, use Aura Spirit. I'm just speeding it up because, well, speed guy. Thank you. Okay, we have hail on the field, but go Terra. Like, I believe we can do this. We're fairly caught up. Highest level so far is Slowbro at level 32. I don't think she's gonna have this particular level, unless I'm wrong. If so, we have multiple types to beat it with. Crap, yep, ice. Should've just stated. Aqua, I keep forgetting. Damn it. Aqua is literally the sweeper of this one place. Like, the only thing he kinda is afraid of is that slow row. Aura Spear! Well, to be fair, we could destroy that. That slow row could be a problem, because A, it's
that off!
Bro! another crit! Crit city up in here, holy shit!
Okay.
Slow bro does not like that. Alright, Tara, go in there. You have Miracle Steed on you, and Magical Leap. Your speed is hyper. Yep. Thought you sent you out. Yeah! What's your last Pokemon? You're level 30. Is that what I think it is? Yup, it's Yuki. Okay. Mark has the experience chair. Aqua, go in there. Eat him up. What caught up? That's surprising. Can I waste time? Yeah, let's just end it. Use hail. Okay. Forest here. Bro! We actually beat a gym leader without actually trying!
Well, the puzzle didn't rock, but Brock doesn't count, he was the first one!
We beat pretty much everyone on the first try. We beat this gym leader pretty much on the... Well, not first try, second try. But hey! I didn't have to grind! That's because I grinded before, but hey, who cares? I did it! Yeah! That, Alice. That's the bank. Wow, that was too hot. It's been a while since things have gone that hot. Where are you going with this? It was fun, but I guess I haven't trained enough. As a victorious challenger, this is your prize. Thanks for
money!
Spice the bag. Spice the bat, all your Pokemon up to level 50, even those you get trades from other people will obey you completely. And it less Pokemon, use the HM move strength outside of battle. It also let you, also give you this if you like. It may prove useful. Hail. Use that. Change hail, yep. Gradual damage over time, except to eyesight Pokemon. Yep, I'll register you. You sucker in. Alright, that was this gym. I said that was progress. But if I'm correct, there should be something outside of the gym. Excuse me. Hey! Yep, I was correct. April! Smiley, long time no see! Well, I was sweating in the sauna. You got the lava rage badge. You must have been training your Pokemon as hard as I have. No, maybe even harder. You deserve a reward. Got the Go Goggle. Yeah! This is what I needed. With these Go Goggles, you'll have no trouble getting through the desert near Route 111. But wow, Smiley, challenging gyms. You're trying hard, but don't underestimate me or you'll be sorry. Smiley, you should watch me challenge Romero in Pearl 3rd Gym. You again. Alright, Romero's the next gym leader. Well, I guess we'll see what we're gonna do. Wait for it. Let's listen. Psst, let me tell you something. We're gonna continue in the next episode. See you guys then. Also, this is a long episode, so you're welcome.